Hello children, I am Mrs. Masi and today we are going to study that how do plants grow. Children, we are studying about the plants. We have studied about different types of plants. We have studied about trees which are very tall and big, strong. We have learned about shrubs also, which are smaller than trees, and they have hard stems. We have learned about herbs also, which are very soft and weak, and they are very small plants. Then we have learned about climbers and creepers. Climbers and creepers both need support to grow. Climbers examples are grapevine, money plant and pea plant, and creepers examples are watermelon, pumpkin and cucumber. We have also learned about the importance of plant. Why should we protect the plants? And we have learned about the different parts of a plant. Like human body, a plant also has many parts like flower, fruit, leaf, stem and root. We cannot see the root because it grows under the ground, and only this part we can see: stem, flower, fruit and leaves. I have explained you nicely. I hope you all have understood that. And now today we will study that how do plants grow. As in my previous video, I have explained you, I have told you that a plant grows through a seed. हमने पिछली बार आपको बताया है पिछले वीडियोस में वीडियो में कि एक प्लांट एक सीड से ग्रो करता है. Now let's start. How do plants grow? Most plants grow from seeds. Seeds are of many kinds. A seed has a baby plant inside it. Air, water and sunlight help the seed to grow into a plant. Children, as you know that most plants grow from seeds. ज़्यादातर जो plant होते हैं वो seed से grow करते हैं. Like कुछ प्लांट्स ऐसे होते हैं, दे आर सम प्लांट विच ग्रो थ्रू द स्टेम एंड थ्रू अदर थिंग्स लाइक रोज, इट ग्रोज थ्रू द स्टेम, बट मोस्ट ऑफ द प्लांट्स ग्रो फ्रॉम द सीड. सीड्स आर ऑफ मेनी काइंड्स, बहुत तरीके के सीड्स होते हैं, लाइक राइस सीड, किडनी बीन सीड, मैंगो सीड, पपाया सीड, ऑल आर सीड्स थ्रू विच अ new plant can grow. A seed has a baby plant inside. Every seed has a baby plant. हर एक बीज के अंदर baby plant होता है. आप देख सकते हैं, if you take mango seed and if you dig hole in the mud and put that seed inside, and after sometimes you will see that mango seed, from the mango seed a new baby plant comes out. आप देखेंगे कुछ, अगर आप एक mango seed को लेते हैं और उसको कुछ समय तक आप मिट्टी में रखते हैं और उसको पानी देते हैं, light दे sun के उसमें रहती है, तो उसमें आप देखेंगे उसमें से एक बीज निकलता है, एक baby plant निकलता है. तो every seed has a baby plant. सब सारे सीड्स में बेबी प्लांट होता है, बस उनको प्रॉपर लाइट, एयर और वाटर की जरूरत होती है. एयर, वाटर एंड सनलाइट हेल्प्स द सीड टू ग्रो इनटू अ प्लांट. अगर एक प्लांट को प्रॉपर एयर, वाटर और सनलाइट मिल जाता है तो वो एक सीड को अगर प्रॉपर एयर, वाटर एंड सनलाइट मिल जाता है तो वो एक न्यू प्लांट में कन्वर्ट हो जाता है, फिर वो ग्रो करता है. एज यू कैन सी इन दिस पिक्चर, दिस बॉय इज पुटिंग सीड इन द पॉट. ओके, एंड this is in the open area so that this seed is getting air, sun, and this boy is giving water regularly. Because of these things, sun, air, and water, this seed grows into a new plant or a baby plant. Sun gives the heat to grow the plant, and the rain provides water. Okay, and the air helps a plant to breathe. As all living things, human being, plant also need air, water, and sunlight. So these three things help the plant to grow. So children, now I'm going to show you one video so that you can understand better and enjoy it.
I am a seed. I have three good friends who help me to grow. They are sun, rain, and air. Thank you.
A little seed has three good friends which help it to grow. The sun keeps it warm. The rain brings it water. The air makes it breathe. You know, these three friends help the seed to burst its covering. It then grows out into a little plant. The little plant grows into a big plant.